you'll be able to tell if it sounds bad for sure. But that formula of major, minor, minor, major, major, minor. See if you can play it up high, right? Like if you're playing like lead guitar in something, then you're like, oh, well, couldn't I just, if the song's in G, I wouldn't want to play this right here. Why don't I just play G up here? Okay, so you have G there. Instead of G down here.
Yeah.
And once you learn this formula, then I'll show you the other formula for using G, like starting right here.